So this particular body of work is one I've been building for about 2 years now. And you know, it always starts in kind of the drawing phase, and as such, it's a bit of a plunge into the unconscious, so I never really know what's going to come out. So, you know, they kind of naturally, you know, evolved that way from that initial sketching state, and they've been kind of worked on and refined over the course of those 2 years. So, as I've kind of worked on these, I think certain themes started emerging, and certain concepts started kind of making themselves a little bit more apparent to me. I also think that it's good to know too about this particular body of work is that it is something that I want people to be able to relate to in their own way, and not necessarily how I do. Everyone's going to be able to see something different in almost like a mirror. You're able to kind of see yourself and see your own experiences, your own history, you know, your own biases, your own joys, your own fears, your own love, and kind of see all of that represented up on the wall. So, you know, I like exploring that idea that, you know, these things, you know, if you look at it one day, it's going to feel a certain way. If you look at it tomorrow, it's going to feel a different way. And you're bringing your whole self, your whole experiences, your moods, your feelings,